And welcome back, my dear friends. Fight is going on, but before that, I want to check this stuff. Okay, this is now being. Oh! A level 2 resources coming up. And this is now a level 4 planet. It has now 3 generation here. Which I really need to fling my defenses around here. And after that, sadly, I cannot have gates and fling beacons. So I would just fling a gate over here, but I could fling a beacon over to get my ships back. But it's fine. All the defenses. Fire! Here torpedoes come. Impact! And the lasers from these big ships are really, really painful. Yes, get wrecked, hopefully. Oh, my ship's taking hits like crazy. Come on, go away. Oh, not enough FTL. Where's the torpedoes? Is this a planet with the cannons? It has the cannons. Why is the cannons? By the cannons! Oh, run! No! You son of a bitch! What is all this? Rocket pods. Yeah, the rocket pod. Oh, no, this reactive ammo. Armor, goddammit. Let's go down some more stupid rockets. Yeah, come on, but this fleet is pretty much wrecked. Yeah, I really need. Yes, I have shields now. Let's design a Titan. We call it. How do we call it? I have this little tab to Wikipedia with all the prophets in. I guess I will go for Eli. Because reasons. Like this. Apply. A large, small battleship? No, a huge battleship. What? Yeah, sounds good enough. I do not want to put a lot of actual weapons in this battleship. This is basically a carrier for all the other things. So surprise support for my big support ships, because it's easier to rebuild supports because they're cheaper. But we'll see about that in a second. I don't even know if I need that kind of reactors in the thing. Support commands, I need quite a bit. I need a lot of storage. Like, I mean a lot of storage. So, I make it a bit like this. It will probably not fit in any shape or form with this. Actually, it does, like this. And I make it like this. Oh, no, 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 no. It's not fitting. That's what I meant. Like this. And build the iron things here. Like this. And Nope, not like this. Like this. Make it a bit fitting to the thing I'm using here. Usually don't do that because it's a mess. Doesn't have the structure points that I like it and such. But today we'll do that. That's fine, right? No, it's not. I need bigger rockets. Like this. Something like that. Then, as I said, I need a lot of supply crates and stuff. And support command. Support command is in this part of the hull. Like in the middle. Like this. All the way. So the port capacity is at the moment at 3000 something. It's not enough. Oh, 4000. That's better. These antimatter generators are fine. Make it a bit bigger here. Hyperdense lasers. I will build two lasers in here anyway. Like this. Yes, I know. I would just paint it from this side because I don't want to mess it up. And just take it to the front. See? That's what I meant. It's not fitting. That's good. I need to fill this up. Which I will totally do with torpedo launchers because reasons. See, now it's not fitting down here, but it's fine. I could put just a lot more supply stuff on his, like this. Support command. We need more support. Come on. We will build, in fact, some Muon cannons here as part of the ship. Two or three of them. Just in case. It's, of course, blocked by this stuff. Let's make it this way. Make it a bit bigger. Like this. That's the case. Paint it over here. So sad I can't zoom in, but hey, it's fine. Rocket pods? Do I need rocket pods? I don't think so. Some lasers? Actually, would like the idea to have defenses to the side. Insufficient control, he says. Yes, sure. This was kind of expected. Like this. Not like this. Like this. Stop it! Of course, control is important, so let's put some actual little control thingies all over the place. It's basically like power deck and such. You have to make a bit of a roleplay from this, right? It's not all in a big, like in the Enterprise, it's on the bridge, but like, it's a Maschinenraum in German, right? Like, so the machine, the reactors are, and stuff like that. I in fact want to increase the laser size a bit, just in case. Like this. A lot of moon cannons here all over the place. Of course you need some to the back too, right? So they are in pursuit. Yeah, I made more weapons on the ship than I actually wanted to, but it's fine. It's fine, it's six to the back. I can fire to the back too, somehow, I don't know. Rocket pods, huh. No, I guess I will go for more support. Like all over the place. Let me make a second layer of support, command, control, bridge, some things here. And supply storage maybe? What do we have? 40k, it's not enough. That's fine. I know Plato's evil thing has a lot of armor. Actually, I forgot the stupid shield generator. Haha. Let's get two of these. Like here. And surface control, yeah, sure. Bridge and control. We need one control for the shields. Enough. Good. Shield is 650. It's not perfect, but it will come up with more tech. Neutronium armor. Extremely heavy. It has to be has neutronium armor. Yes, like this, plated with this stuff. We go here, and actually fill up this with my lasers. I can't be even be hit from here, I guess. Well, it's fine. Yes, I know. I noticed. I will do something against that in a second. Something is off here. Yeah, I need here. Like this. Get some moon batteries and just pull it out a bit. It's fine. Like this. I can see. Go away. Oops. Like this. Plate some here. There's a science to putting this armor plates, but I really not care enough or something. It's usually just fine. Yes, I know I have to do that too. I could now build an entirely line of neutronium armor in here against front attacks, but nah, it's no fun. That's fine, like this. Now I'm thinking about just getting more support command here, everywhere. Hmm. I guess it's fine. I don't have enough power. Actually, I have too much of it. Like this. But it generates resupply too. So this is basically what I want. 3.5 million. It's not expensive enough. Do it like this. 4.5. Yes. Build it. Yes, I will watch this in a second. Now it's another episode of just building ships, but it's part of the fun. Build it. Mwah! How much actually do I need for that to build? 500 points of 200 stored. Awesome. That's, yeah, it's been wrecked. More F2L storage, which is very good. I'm picking up the rests here. The rests. I mean, the rest, singular. More power to... Construction bay, maybe? New ships in the field. I could put a construction ship. Never did this. And I probably will never do. Only 1 minute off. Ah, two. Oh, all the ships are dead. It's really annoying. Fling it over. Just in case. And what says the next budget? Money, money, money! Perfect! I need this glory of bacon things. 10 of these will cost me 2.5 million. Whatever. I need a lot. It's basically a big carrier base ship I just built, not a warship. And now, the first time I use the dense laser thingies. Also, I'm out of energy drinks, which is bad. Also, this is my vast plane planet thing. Ah, soon it will be level 4. I can build everywhere factories here, but it's just not useful. It's a big bad wolf done in a second. Ew. This is Eli. And it looks like exactly like I designed it. It's glorious. And it's slow as fuck. Kind of to expect it, but that's why he has weapons everywhere. Like through the behind and everywhere. It's getting a lot of support ships now. Eli was built, yes. Want to name it. Enhance the name flagship. It's not Void, it's Eli. It's Eli class and it's a class name blah thing given ship, so it's fine. Profiteering don't need. Enhance card, take it. Patriotic search. Yes. Oh. What? It's for emergencies. Not to fit out my actual ships. Need to counterattack. Is Eli the right choice to do that? Yes, but before we do that, I need commerce stations. One here and one in the area I actually want to attack. to bring resources over. Say what? Huh. Could build another star. How handy is that? Need 2,000 energy for that. I will have it in a second. Activate. Good. Go here. And money, money, money. I really need more glory of bacons. Good. And then I guess I see you next time, guys. Of course, I love you all. Bye-bye.